That's a guy that started the game just to come to play. And he brings the first half. So we're going second half, we're going five small forward. We're going to put scrappy, get out there on defensive end to see what happens.
Do you think these guys were really prepared for this tonight? It seems like they were kind of flat.
They came out flat. And I told them that first group got to come out with energy. And they didn't do it. For whatever reason, I can't put that energy in from right here. They got to come out on the play. You're at home, you bring the energy right away from the tip. They didn't bring it, we subbed, and we got back into it. Second half, we're going to go with a different lineup and see what happens.
Okay, Coach. Well, great. Have a good time in the second half. See what we can do.